name's Lee Miller, and this is a 1910 Studebaker two-seat buckboard. And my friend Brian Walker from Hickman, Nebraska, being pulled today by what he's named Uber.
I'll let you tell him about it.
This is Uber, our donkey, and his chicken is Woody. And we just wanted him to be able to relax, enjoy the day, and so we got him sat up there. He drives just like a horse would drive with these lines. He'll forward, backward, and stop, turn any direction. And he's well broke. Probably the first ones to ever break a lawnmower to harness, I think. And Uber does well. The water crossies are a little touchy, but he got used to it now. And I thought it'd be warm enough they'd dry out, but he's doing okay. It's a walker mower, and the only machine I know that'll run this way. But it's all with the lines here in the seat.